We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
I'm working on a novel. It is a story of my life and my sister's.
Make it short and spicy. And if the main character is a girl, make sure she's married by the end.
Ow, Joe!
I want to be an artist in Rome and be the best painter in the world.
That's what you want too, isn't it, Joe? To be a famous writer?
Yes, but it sounds so crass when she says it.
My girls have a way of getting into mischief.
Well, so do I.
This is Meg, Amy, Beth, and Joe.
I intend to make my own way in the world.
No one makes their own way, least of all a woman. You'll need to marry well.
But you are not married, aren't you?
Well, that's because I'm rich.
Joe, would you like to dance with me?
I can't because I scorched my dress.
And Meg told me to keep still so no one would see it.
I have an idea of how we can manage.
Joe is a lost cause. So you are your family's hope now.
I believe we have some power over who we love. It isn't something that just happens to a person.
I think the poets might disagree.
We can leave right now. I'll sell stories.
Joe.
And you should be an actress and you should have a life on the stage.
Just because my dreams are different than yours doesn't mean they're unimportant.
I have loved you ever since I've known you, Joe. I couldn't help it.
It would be a disaster if we
It wouldn't be a disaster.
Okay? We'd be miserable.
Joe, I'd be a perfect saint.
I can't.
A new play written by Miss Jo Marsh.
Women, they have minds and they have souls as well as just hearts.
I want to be great or nothing.
And they've got ambition and they've got talent as well as just beauty. And I'm so sick of people saying that love is just all a woman is fit for. I'm so sick of it.
So, who does she marry?
Number 4. Number 3.
with songs they have sung for a thousand years.
As I sound your signals, you will step forward and give your names. You, Fräulein, will listen carefully, learn their signals so you can call them when you want them.
The celebrated play that delighted the world. Actually photographed amidst the wondrous beauties of Salzburg, Austria, with the performance of a lifetime by the screen's brightest star, Julie Andrews, in the glorious role of Maria.
How do you solve a problem like Maria? How do you catch a cloud and pin it down?
How do you find a word that means Maria?
A flippity genital will-o'-the-wisp.
A clown.
Maria makes me laugh.
Maria, who entered the strange new world of Captain Von Trapp and captivated his seven children with a magical spell of song.
Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog by...
Fräulein, did I not tell you that bedtime is strictly to be observed in this house?
You did, sir.
And do you or do you not have difficulty remembering such simple instructions?
Only during thunderstorms, sir.
Here, two new numbers specially written for the picture by Richard Rodgers, plus Rodgers and Hammerstein's immortal songs.
Doe, a deer, a female deer. Ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself. Far, a long, long way to run.
I am 16, going on 17. I know that I'm naive.
Oh, please, Captain, love them all.
I don't care to hear anything further from you
I
about my children.
I am not finished yet,
Oh,
Captain.
Yes, you are.
You will pack your things this minute and return to the Abbey.
Captain Von Trapp, are you in love with him?
I don't know. The Baroness said I was. She said that he was in love with me, but I didn't want to believe it.
You're far away. Where are you?
In a world that's disappearing, I'm afraid.
Is there any way I can bring you back to the world I'm in?
I love you.
So somewhere in my youth or childhood, I must have done something.
Here is the perfect motion picture that touches every note in the full scale of human emotions.
Number 2.
How do you expect to get to New York at the rate you're going?
But that's none of your business.
You're on a budget from now on.
Now, just a minute. You
shut up.
You've got a name, haven't you?
Yeah, I got a name. Peter Warren.
Peter Warren. I don't like it.
Don't let it bother you. You're giving it back to me in the morning.
Take me with you, Peter. Take me to your island. I want to do all those things you talked about.
You better go back to your bed.
You mind if I try?
You? Don't make me laugh.
Oh, you're such a smart aleck. Nobody knows anything but you. I'll stop a car, and I won't use my thumb.
What are you going to do?
The system on my own.
Number 1.
Casablanca, city of hope and despair, located in French Morocco in North Africa. The meeting place of adventurers, fugitives, criminals, refugees lured into this danger-swept oasis by the hope of escape to the Americas. But they're all trapped, for there is no escape. Against this fascinating background is woven the story of an imperishable love and the enthralling saga of six desperate people, each in Casablanca, to keep an appointment with destiny.
I was willing to shoot Captain Rano, and I'm willing to shoot you.
All right, Major, you asked for it.
You knew how much I loved you, how much I still love you.
A good deal more about you than you suspect. I know, for instance, that you're in love with a woman. It's perhaps a strange circumstance that we both should love the same woman.
What do you want for Sam?
Don't buy and sell human beings.
That's too bad. That's Casablanca's leading commodity.
You can ask any price you want, but you must give me those letters. I tried to reason with you. I tried it. Now I want those letters.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.